I was about 18 years old.
Yeah.
There's a guy that come here around to that place that I work. Chuck Newton, and he was going to Alaska.
Yeah.
And he asked me if I wanted to go with him, and that he would front me till I got a job.
Yeah.
And I told him no, and I didn't go. Well, about a year later, he came back by where I worked. He was driving a brand new Cadillac in a big suit and was rich.
Really? How'd that happen?
He went to work for, I think it was called Sun Telephone Service out there in Alaska.
Yeah.
Made a lot of money.
Well, you want to move to Alaska?
Nope.
When I get rich?
Nope.
Huh?
Nope.
Why?
Because probably those days are gone, long gone.
But I would already be rich.
Yeah, if you'd want that.
We could own a good house, everything. We'd build a house up there.
Nope, don't want to do that.